Can I teach English as a foreign language in Russia? Azin is the largest country in the world and stretches across 11 time zones from Poland in the west to China in the east. It is little wonder that there are plenty of great opportunities for teaching English as a foreign language in Russia. As well as a strong demand for native English-speaking teachers, Russia also offers a vast diversity of attractions, ranging from grand historical buildings, art galleries, and museums to the iconic Trans-Siberian Railway. If you're looking for a destination to teach English abroad that is slightly off the beaten track, but still offers endless opportunity for culture and travel, then Russia could be a great choice. With a population close to 150 million and an increasing focus on cross-border business, Russia has a very strong demand for English language teachers, particularly in cities such as Moscow and Saint Petersburg. Recruitment. As demand for teachers is so high in some parts of the country, language schools tend to hire year-round, unlike many other countries across Europe that often have set hiring seasons. Russia also differs from most other destinations in Europe, as schools routinely hire teachers in advance from within their home countries. This means the application process and interviews are conducted before you arrive in the country, so you will know important details such as salary, school location, and potential accommodation options before you get on the plane. Requirements. Another major attraction for many teachers is the fact that you do not require a 4-year college degree to find a good position in a Russian language school. Teachers who do possess a degree will potentially have a wider choice of jobs, but as long as you have an internationally recognized TEFL certificate, you should have little problem finding a job to suit your plans. Benefits. Unlike other popular teaching destinations in Europe, such as Italy and Spain, language schools in Russia are generally happy to sponsor work visas for overseas teachers. This means that many nationalities, including Americans, are able to live and work as English language teachers in Russia, both legally and worry-free. The salaries on offer may be relatively low when compared to other countries in Europe. However, many employers also provide free housing and return airfares, which can greatly reduce your expenses.